Sexology for medical practitioners. Basics. Nutrition and reproduction. Nutrition and reproduction are the essential basic instincts for all the living objects. Nutrition is for self-preservation and reproduction is for propagation of the species. To make this instinct effective, both are associated with pleasure. The only difference between these two instincts are: A. Nutrition is needed throughout the life, while reproduction is effective during specific period. B. Nutrition is individual based. Reproduction needs to individuals of opposite sexes. C. By virtue of anatomy, physiology and hormones, the male is more pleasure oriented and the female is more fertility oriented. D. Unlike nutrition, the abstinence from the sexual activity is not life threatening. Sexual activity is controlled by autonomic nervous system and hormones. Men and women are complementary sexes and not opposite sexes, like a cup and saucer. Man and woman from one unit, the function of this unit is reproduction. Man gives love to get sex and woman gives sex to get love. Penis has function like that of dropper. Vagina functions like a passage. Important organ for fertility are gonads, testes and ovary. Sperm, ovum and the uterus. Breasts are for the nutrition of the newborn and hence it is a property for the child. Inner two-third of vagina is developed from endoderm and therefore insensitive to touch. Woman does not get orgasm by stimulation of vagina during the intercourse. The seat of orgasm is a woman as clitoris. Man is dependent on woman for orgasm, while woman is self-sufficient. She gets quicker orgasm by manual stimulation of the clitoris than by intercourse. Nature has designed the vagina so that man can get maximum erection of penis and ejaculate there at the mouth of the uterus so as to make the sperms available for fertility. Maximum rigidity of penis is not essential for beginning the intercourse. Vagina is not the organ that gives sexual pleasure to women. Mostly women don't solicit the services of the male prostitutes. As in men, orgasm is not the most important for women. 10% women never experience orgasm. Women need love, pleasure and satisfaction. As in men, orgasm is not essential for fertility in women. It is the man who decides how open, how long and when to engage in coitus. Intercourse is something giving to the man she loves and something taking from the woman he may or may not love. There is no training course for becoming an ideal husband or wife. Marriage is holy, motherhood is holy, but the link between the two, that is the sex, is a dirty or obscene.